devils be planning here? A photograph of Lord Hastings. United India uniforms. No ranks or assignments on the sleeves. That must be it. Percival, come in. Percival! arm is he? I'll help you up. Slowly there.
How long was I out?
Long enough to have me worried.
Galahad, where in the world have you been?
Percival. We may have a situation on our hands.
What is it?
First, call in Nicola. We'll need armament. The rebels turned the psychiatric ward into a hideout and what looks like a staging area. There are clues that indicate a potential threat to the United India Company and Lord Hastings.
I'm telling you, I'm fine now.
You still need some time to recuperate.
I assure you, Grey, I'm perfectly well.
Will there ever be a time when you will heed my advice, Izzy?
You know the answer to that question. But you would have to obtain Father's blessing first.
My friend Galahad.
Well, Marquis, where have your concerns for my well-being gone?
Oh, mademoiselle. I never doubted for a moment that you would prevail over these miscreants. However, the same cannot be said of your gallant knight.
Not a word of this to anyone, Nicola, understand?
As you wish. You are taking a big risk.
What did I tell you, monsieur?
We'd almost given you up for lost.
We were unavoidably detained.
Come, we don't have much time.
Sir, this is for you as well. It should all be in working order.
Thank you, Nicola. And the other weapon?
Ah, yes.
You never fail to deliver. Percival, for you. Might come in handy. The Agamemnon, what's its status?
It has already departed. On its way to Portsmouth for its last port of call before it leaves for the Americas.
And the security detail on board? Have they been made aware of the rebel threat?
For all we know, the guard detail could have been infiltrated by the conspirators. We need to unravel this without arousing suspicion.
The Council should at least be apprised of this situation.
We don't have the luxury of seeking the Council's permission. We're getting aboard that ship.
And how would you suggest we do that, mon général? It is already airborne.
That should be easy.
You read my mind.
Sentinel 5, we are on board.
Acknowledged, Sir Percival. Sentinel 5 is easing back and will remain available for support.
Confirmed. Thanks for the drop-off, Captain.
Good luck, sir. Sentinel 5 out.
Is this your idea of easy, monsieur?
We're all secure, Percival. Move on your mark.
Very well. Crane! Lafayette!
Most precarious, my friend.
Giving up so soon, Marquis.
In position.
I'll shatter you. Let's go.
Galahad, you need to gain control of the cockpit. Quietly.
Understood.
Isabeau and I will do reconnaissance. We need eyes on the ground amongst the guests.
And imagine me with nothing to wear. I suppose I'll have to go dress shopping.
Rules of engagement, monsieur?
Do what you must. We don't have time to distinguish between rebel conspirators and the company guards.
Well, we've worked without a safety net before.
That is true. And then again, we are commandeering the flagship of the United India Company's fleet.
Questions? Then let's move out.
Sebastian, I must ask you. Who is the old man you were talking to on Mayfair in Whitechapel?
The old man. It's a long story. One that I will share with you when the time is right. There's still much that I have to find out for myself.
I hope you know what you are doing. It seems that the Council grows wary of your defiance.
The Order is not what it once was, Chris.
Yes. You've said that much before.
Patience, old friend. All in due time. Remember, stealth mode.
Marquis.
Mademoiselle has my absolute assurances. I shall be as silent as the grave. The path looks clear of guards. We should hurry.
Wait for my go-ahead. On me. Go! Secure the cockpit and await further orders.
This way, monsieur.
ashes.
All the same. If you ask me,
redcoats
were not meant to fly in machines.
Well, no one is asking you.
Our entrance was not noticed by the guards.
Wait for me shift. I better get to my post.
Progress, they call it. But looks like a death trap to me.
The lock appears to be magnetic. We should find a control unit.
Job for a mechanic, not a guard. Don't know why I even bother. Best built ship in my eye.
Voilà.
Galahad, Lafayette. We just encountered resistance from company guards. They are using deadly force. Reciprocate if necessary.
Understood.
Settle in, boys. Next mooring is at Portsmouth, and then it's an uneventful few days to the Americas.
Smoke grenade. On your mark. Three.
Can't even tell we're airborne
two,
when I'm back in the hold.
One.
Yeah.
Seize the ship in the name of liberty.
Percival, the cockpit is secured. Lafayette will remain at the helm. What is your status?
Lord Hastings is in the vicinity of the ballroom, aft of your location. We will try to get eyes on him. Get here fast.
Acknowledge. Shall apprise you once I've made reconnaissance. Remember, a steady hand at the tiller at all times.
Leave it to me, monsieur.
Company posted sharpshooters down a black wall.
Hastings should be none the wiser.
Thank you.
Percival, we have a complication. Lucan is on board.
My brother? What is the Night Commander doing here?
Everything seems to be running smoothly.
Yes, Lucan. Quite smoothly. We shall be in Portsmouth in a few hours.
Indeed. Then off to the Americas.
Damn it! He was to escort the Lords until the ship reached our borders.
Should he be informed of the situation?
Risk alerting the rebel agent.
Galahad is right. Alistair will not appreciate being kept out of this.
Worry about that later. He might yet be welcome support if the situation requires it. We proceed as planned.
Understood. I'll let you know when I have a better vantage point.
You are to hold fire until we have a confirmed target.
Weapons hold confirmed.
The rebels are using stolen company uniforms. They'll be dressed as guards.
Guards without proper insignias. The uniforms in Whitechapel didn't have shoulder patches.
Indeed. Keep me informed.
Turn so I can see. Percival, we have a rebel on the ground floor.
Understood. Keep searching.
Batch confirmed. The guard nearest Hastings checks out.
Excellent. Check the remaining guards.
Stairs is bona fide.
Good. Keep looking.
Can't see the correct shoulder. Damn. No patch. There is a rebel on the opposing balcony.
Acknowledge. Make sure you check them all.
That was the last one.
Eliminate any threats.
Acknowledge. Weapon loaded.
Good hunting.
One down. One remaining.
Galahad, have you cleared the rebels?
Soon.
Lucan! Rebels! Get Hastings out, now!
Get him out of here!
Hastings got away. I need backup. Everyone look to plan B!
Percival, the mark is down. Rebels incoming. I need support now.
Understood. We'll converge on you.
I can see where they're coming from.
Contain their point of ingress at all costs.
Damn it.
Damn it! I can see where they're coming from.
Contain their point of ingress at all costs!
Move up! Aye, sir! Shit! Sniper! Damn sniper! Shit!
Push it forward!
I got you covered! Watch yourself!
Damn it to hell!
Sentry weapons aboard an airship.
I can see where they're coming from.
Contain their point of ingress at all costs.
Ah, move up.
Yes, sir.
Fucking sniper.
I'm moving in. I got you covered.
Damn it, reloaded.
Bloody hell.
Shit!
What the bloody hell was that?
A bomb just detonated on the front engine.
Everyone, fall back!
I, ma'am!
You!
Everyone, there's a rebel commander on board. It's the woman from Whitechapel. I'm in pursuit.
Do not let her get away.
Percival, I've lost the mark. I'm maintaining pursuit.
Negative. Regroup on the lifeboats. We have a bigger problem.
The rebels have a second device on board.
Bloody. All right, I'm on my way back.
Is this what you would call reasonable? We could not have foreseen these circumstances, Alastair.
Your mission to Whitechapel was to remain covert. I have received word of numerous casualties and reports of destruction to the London hospital. And now this!
I intend to stand by my word. I alone will assume responsibility for all the consequences that may befall us.
Sebastian, you do understand. There is little I can do to protect you from the wrath of the Lord Chancellor or of the Order.
Your father will see reason. Right now, our concern should be finding the other device before it detonates.
Good knights, your assistance. We must all hurry off the ship before things get worse.
Sir Lucan will escort you and see to the evacuation. We must resume our pursuit.
Surely this is a situation for all hands. You do not intend to stay aboard.
We will join you as soon as we can.
Izzy, see to these people, then head to the cockpit.
No, I'm coming with you.
Izzy, you need to find Lafayette and get off this ship.
Your
brother charged me to bring you back safely. Do this for me.
We need weapons. There's a guard station nearby. We can avail ourselves of the company's arms.
The rebels will be sending someone to detonate the second explosive.
Rebel leader. She and an accomplice escaped to enact a contingency plan. That must be it.
Agreed. Let's get back to it. I'll stay here. See if you can get to the weapons hold. Company rats fleeing their sinking ship. Cowards.
What you need, then we should move on.
Quite the arsenal. Quartermaster has stocked this ship well enough to support a small army.
The company's guard are not known for their subtlety.
I fail to see the benefit in allowing the company to run its own army.
Maybe rebels ahead. Be ready.
All souls left on board. Do not panic.
Get the door. I'll cover you.
We have followed standard procedure and will be returning to the main hangar. Should the situation deteriorate, the remaining passengers.
all this to kill one man. The rebels are resorting to bolder methods.
That they are. But something's amiss. This is too bold even for them.
You may be right, but we still must stop them from making things worse.
Down.
Clear. Keep moving. We have to find that second device. Must have gone through there.
Right there.
I got it! Here, Chris, can you get through?
I think so.
Look out! One, old friend. Too close for comfort. Leave it be! There must be another way.
There's no time! Go on without me, I'll find another way through. And don't lose the mark!
Down.
careful.
Son of a bitch.
Percival, there are rebels in the cabins. I've cleared them out, and I'm continuing my pursuit.
Understood. I'm heading to the stern of the ship, and will sweep back towards you. We lost multiple gas cells. The ship is uncontrollable.
Hold your fire! There's no time, Percival! We have to stop him!
Trust me, Grayson. Listen to me, lad. Stand down.
You have no idea who you're dealing with. We are not the enemy!
Then prove it! Stop this madness.
No. Not as long as the company is allowed to carry on and obstruct it.
They won't. We'll see to it.
Sebastian!
Friend. You don't have to do this.
Izzy, I'm here.
Can you hear me? Shit.
We got contact with Percival and Galahad. I need any able-bodied knight in the vicinity of the Crystal Palace to respond.
Lady, no one is believed to have survived the crash.
Keep searching! Over here! I think I see someone still alive! Follow me!
Come on, mademoiselle. This way.
Everyone!